Now the next topic is that is order and degree of a differential equation. So how can we find out the degree and order of a differential equation? So first of all, we are going to define order. Order of the highest order derivative present in the given differential equation is called order of a differential equation. That is, we have to judge what is the highest order of derivative of y with respect to x in the given differential equation. For example, just see, we have this equation. So here order is 2 because highest order derivative is double derivative, so its order is 2. So order is the highest order derivative existing in the given differential equation. Now what is meant by degree? The highest power of the highest order derivative occurring in the differential equation is called degree of the differential equation. Hence, to obtain the degree of a differential equation, we should make the equation from free from radical. And fractional power. So equation must be free from radical and fractional power, as we consider in the case of our algebraic equation. So equation is said to be quadratic, cubic if there are no radical or fractional power. So this case is the same. So degree of equation differential equation or any equation is a positive integer. So it was all about a degree and order. Now we will take some example. That is, for example, here we have d cube y over dx cube minus 7 times dy over dx whole raised to power 4 minus 4y is equal to 0. So what is the order of this equation? If we see, order is 3. Because after finding order, we can judge the degree. Degree is the power of highest order existing in the given equation. So here order is 3 and its whole power is 1. So degree is 1. Sometimes some students write degree is 4. That is wrong. We have to see the power of highest order derivative. So here order is 3 and degree is 1. So to obtain the degree of differential equation, that is the next point that should be noted. Equation should be in polynomial form. So to obtain the degree of a differential equation, the equation should be in polynomial form. If a question is not in polynomial form, then its degree cannot be obtained. For example, we have x dy by dx plus sine of dy by dx. So this is not in polynomial form. It is a become sine of angle. So how can we judge? We can't judge its degree. So its order is 1. But degree cannot be judged. So, since the equation not in polynomial form, because derivative occur as a angle of sine function, and we know that equation is said to be in polynomial if it is in the form of a n x raised to power n plus a n minus 1 x raised to power n up to a 1, or we can say a naught x n a 1 x raised to power n minus 1. So it is the form of some variable. Here variable is dy by dx and it is occurring in the sine angle, so it is not a polynomial. So its degree cannot be deducted. So degree of above equation cannot be determined. So from above it is clear that what is meant by differential equation, degree and order of differential equation. Now we will do some problem which are based on degree and order of differential equation. Now we will do some problem which is based on degree and order of a differential equation. So the problem is, find the order and degree of following differential equations. So the first problem is, equation is d cube y over dx cube plus dy over dx square plus y is equal to x square. So if we see here, order is the highest order derivative. So its order is 3. And degree is the power of highest order derivative. So degree of this is 1, as the power of this highest order is 1. So degree is 1 and order is 3 of given differential equation. Now the second given equation is d square y over dx square raised to power 3 is equal to sine y plus 3x. So here, if we see order is 2, that is derivative exists, highest derivative is 2, second derivative, so order is 2 and degree is 3, because degree is the power of highest order derivative. Now the third differential equation is
x e raised to power dy by dx plus dy by dx plus 2 is equal to 0. So here order of a differential equation is 1 because it contains derivative of order dy by dx, that is 1, but its degree is not defined because this is not in polynomial form, that is e raised to power some variable form. This is not in polynomial form. So to define degree, the given differential equation should be in polynomial form. Now the fourth part is, that is double second derivative of y with respect to x is equal to under root, that is cube root 1 plus dy over dx whole square. So we have to first of all solve this to get the required degree and order. Now on cubing on both sides, we get d square y over dx square raised to power 3 is equal to 1 plus dy over dx whole square, not 1 plus dy by dx square, not whole square. So from this, now this is a differential equation in like form. So order we can see, that is 2, highest order derivative, and its degree is power of highest order derivative, that is 3. Now the next problem is problem 5th. We have dy over dx plus x over dy over dx is equal to 0. So on solving we get dy over dx whole square plus x is equal to 0. Now its order is, if we see, derivative is order 1 and degree is 2. That is the power of highest order derivative is 2. So this was all about the order and degree of a differential equation. So one point is that if a given equation is not in polynomial form, then we cannot find the degree of given equation. And degree is always in whole number, not in radical form. If equation described in radical form, then that is not a differential equation, that is not in polynomial form. So degree cannot be defined.